Everything about the hospital is fantastic, and that's why it came through, and the CQC inspection is outstanding, because quite literally from walking into outpatients, the quality of service you get, to the x-rays, to the wards, to the theatres, everything is superb. And it was great then that the hospital took on the Striker Mako robotic assisted arm, because it's just another way that we can try and do what we do well and make us even better.
Mako robot for knee replacements, what it allows me to do is when we use the manual instruments, we use specific jigs to make the cuts. Whereas when you use a Mako, you have a CT scan which is done before the operation, and you plan everything based on that particular patient's deformity and how you can balance the ligaments. So it'll give me the precision which I need and the fine tuning which I'm not able to do with manual instruments.
Using the Mako robot for knees is, in my practice, really, really good, because it's got two elements to it. It's got the element that it allows me to preoperatively plan your knee replacements so that I can really pick the perfect size of knee replacement for you. And therefore, also in addition, because we're using the robot to assist in cutting the bone, it allows us to place the position perfectly. But also intraoperatively is superb, because we can actually measure the gaps between the bones using the robot. And again, that allows us to make the micro adjustments to that implant position that we just have never been able to do before.
The robot is like a guide for the surgery. All the time, it's the surgeon that leads the operation. We would expect to be able to make incisions slightly smaller, have less disruption at the time of the surgery, and also reduce the operative times once we already know the exact implant size before the surgery, rather than deciding that during surgery. With less soft tissue injury, we would expect the patients to recover quicker. So the hospital stay may be less, and their return to activity may be improved.
It is all about reducing tissue trauma and having a system whereby the patients are informed, pain management is optimal, and then the surgical technique that would allow the patient to achieve that. The additional benefit from that would be that the patients might have less pain and earlier recovery because of less tissue trauma, and by improved positioning, they may feel a bit more natural and have better function with their knee replacement. Thank you.